Can you just explain what it is again? It's a contest?
So this is the Ryan Hall Treadmill. We are down here in Flatiron. Basically, we're hooking people up to see how fast they can run or how long they can ride at Ryan Hall's top speed, which is about 12.5 miles per hour. So we hook you up to a treadmill. We got a harness so you don't get hurt. People get the highest scores, the longest time of the day for men and women with a $100 gift certificate to compete. If not, you still get a prize for participating, which means you get a lovely backpack, a hat, and a 20% off discount for Asics.
Thank you. That's great.
Awesome.
And how long are you here? Just today?
We're going to be here today until 1. We're changing locations, scheduled on that throughout the rest of the
day. Okay, great.
Yeah. 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 Ye